Hi friends, in this video I am going to tell you that I am observing this problem in my desktop computer. When I switch on my desktop computer, it doesn't need a click on its power button to start up. The screen shows this message. So the only solution is to change its battery. This battery, we have to change this battery. So for this, switch off the desktop and take out the plugs from the socket. So for this, friends, we have to change its battery. So pull this here, and with the help of this tester, open this in this way. Now see, this is open, and I will show you how to change its battery. So friends, how we can change this with the help of this tester? Do like this. Take out the old battery, and I have brought this new battery, and now I will put this new CR2032 battery here. First insert it like this, and now with the help of your finger slightly push it down. Now this is installed, and this is our used battery which is expired. So after doing this, closing this desktop computer, see the grips on the cover and the CPU body. Insert it smoothly. There are some grips which will hold CPU with this cover. And now push it and slightly click down. See, this is closed. And in the next step, I will show you that this computer is working properly. I have inserted the plugs in the socket, and now switch on the desktop computer. This is showing me this message. So for this, I will click on F2. And when we see this screen, go to the general and click on date and time. And now set the month with the help of keyboard. It's the 7th month, so click on 7th. Now click on date. And today is 12th of July. So with the help of this, I have typed. And now change the year, also with the help of keyboard. And now it is the time. So I will set the time same with the help of keyboard. Now click on load defaults. Now click on OK. And now click on exit. this screen will appear and your Windows will be started. Now friends, to check that whether the problem was only belongs to the battery or not, we will shut down our desktop computer and we'll do the practical to check is it working properly or not. So go to the start menu and click on shutdown. Our windows are shutting down. See, the desktop computer is shut down. Now I will switch off. Now to check, I will switch my desktop computer again and we'll see what happens. Click on power button. So many videos are there on YouTube regarding this problem, but I am telling you the only solution of this problem. See, there is no problem. Thank you for watching my YouTube channel and my YouTube video. Kindly subscribe my YouTube channel, Bill and Tech. Take care. Bye for now.